Well, here it is again, and they go short just to get a different angle on the cross. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.